And here we have him sawing at 9:13 p.m. again. This is bullshit.